sex was found way back by Warren Tay and Bernard Sachs. This autosomal recessive disorder was discovered in order to clear up the border. Bad news if you're a Jew, since this disease is usually found in you. Approximately 1 in 27 are carriers. I know this can be a little bit scarier.
Classified under many files, infantile, juvenile, or adult is still vile. Each category by age of diagnosis. Once diagnosed, here's your prognosis.
What Tay said, you'll die real quick. The sad facts say you die before you turn 6. Let's talk about pathogenesis before we get depressed in this.
It's seen with the defect in the hexagene. Stay with me so you know what I mean. It's found reluctantly on chromosome 15. Without it, we have no
alpha subunit of beta and acetohexosaminidase A.
These words make us wanna sip on some lean. For sure, we'll call it Hex A.
Hexa hydrolyzes toxin and normal function. Without it, these toxins end in X's junction. This toxin is GM2, we want GM3, which is done by getting rid of gal NAC.
In our patient, GM2 is predominant, causing some serious neural diminishment. Symptoms include mental imprisonment, recurrent seizures that could rupture a ligament. Disease becomes apparent when the baby struggles with motion, losing its ability to crawl, sit, or even apply lotion. Then it progresses with blindness. This child must now receive extra kindness.
Again, it's common to see seizures. Although there is no known procedures, there is research with potential achievers. If only the answer was found by the pull of a lever.
Today my kid got diagnosed with Tay. Can't say it was a good day.